What's going on, guys? My name is Mojo Kicks and welcome back to the channel. In today's video, we're going to be talking about the upcoming Prada Adidas Forum collab and everything you need to know about this release, as well as my resale predictions. But let's get right into today's video. Adidas Forum collab is set to be releasing on January 13th. The highs will be set at a retail price of 1,120 USD, and the lows will be set at a retail price of 850. Now, they definitely are steep retail prices for sure, but I still think this collection will sell out and will be pretty popular. Now, the Forum low was actually first teased on ASAP Rocky's IG, and that was the first time we really got this collab revealed. Now, both the lows and the highs come in the same colorways. They will both be coming in black and white colorways. Another cool detail is they both also feature recycled nylon uppers. Now, it really makes the shoes stand out is the patch that is actually added onto the shoes. On the highs, they're attached on the lateral sides of the shoe, and on the lows, they're attached near the tongue on the laces. You also do have the Prada branding on the tongues. They're triple white and triple black colorways, so they're pretty simple, but honestly really clean. Now, they aren't loaded up on the Adidas Confirmed app just yet, but they should be very soon. There will be some select retailers releasing this collab as well, but I don't think it's going to be too many. Probably places like Kith and Concept and the bigger boutiques like that will probably be getting them. I think it's going to be pretty limited to Adidas Confirmed, with some very few boutiques as well dropping alongside. Now, the shoes won't be the only thing dropping in this pack. There will be some apparel as well. The apparel is in the same black and white colors to match the shoes. And it seems like we're getting some track pants as well as the matching track top. And you also have some t-shirts and bucket hats and stuff like that. That will all be available alongside the shoes on the Adidas Confirmed app as well. The Adidas Forum is the third model that Prada has collabed with Adidas. The first shoe they collabed on was the Adidas Superstar that released back in 2020. They did release three colorways of that. They did then collab on the Lunar Rosa 21. That also released in three different colorways. Now, as of now, when I'm recording this video, there's only been one sale, and that was on the Forum low in the white colorway. Other than that, all of the other colorways, including the highs, have no sales on them on StockX. The one sale for the lows was for $915, and that was for a size 9. Now, it's definitely possible that these could come down to near retail or even below retail. Looking at the Adidas Superstars, all three colorways are below retail. It definitely has to do with that high retail price for sure. I think the Forum highs will for sure come below retail. Obviously, Forum lows have been very popular in the last year, but I definitely think the Forum low in the white colorway will probably be the most popular and definitely do the best out of the pack. That one could stay a little above retail, but I do think it will come below eventually. You can definitely try going for these on release day, but it might be better just to wait and pay resale after, because you might be getting it for cheaper below retail. But like I said, I think the Forum highs will most likely come down to retail, just because those retail are super high. The lows will definitely be more popular than the highs. Now, those bags are actually removable. They are attached by a button, so you can just button it on and button it off, so it's pretty easy to be removed. I think this collab is definitely really dope. I personally do like the lows a little more than the highs. Both are super nice, but I think the lows just look a little cleaner. I do like, though, that the highs have the pouch on the ankle collar rather than on the tongue. It just kind of makes it slightly different from the lows. But make sure to let me know down in the comments below your guys' thoughts on the new Prada Adidas Forum collab, and if you're going to be attempting to cop it on January 13th. But anyways, guys, thanks for watching today's video. Hopefully you guys all enjoyed. If you did, make sure to smash that like button down below. And if you're new here and you haven't already, consider hitting that subscribe button. But like always, guys, I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.